Padayon. One of the problems that we have but are not willing to admit is that we have a hard time finishing what we started. Mula sa gym commitments, down to art projects, napakarami na siguro nating mga istorya tungkol sa mga bagay na ginusto nating matapos but never had the time or the passion to continue. Maraming dahilan kung bakit natin ito nararanasan. One is discouragement. May mga bagay tayong ginagawa na sadyang mahirap at kadalasan ay hindi naiintindihan ng marami. Second is fear. The fear of failure or the fear na hindi mangyayari ang expected outcome natin. Third are distractions. Those can involve certain preoccupations na hindi natin namamalayan or swaying us away from completing our assignments. Isa sa mga dahilan na ito marahil ang nag-cause ng pag-pause ni Archippo sa pinapagawa sa kanya ng Panginoon. Isa siya sa early leaders of the church historically known to serve at Laodicea. Kaya minarapat ni Apostle Paul to remind and encourage him na magpatuloy. Ika nga sa salitang Cebuano, padayon. Ito ay nangangahulugang magpatuloy. Magpatuloy hanggang matapos. Never give up. God wants us, His children, to finish well. That is why He gave us everything we needed to do so. Una, binigyan tayo ng Diyos ng measure of faith to do our callings well. He also gave us divine power so that our character can match our callings. Most importantly, binigyan tayo ng Diyos ng Holy Spirit. Siya ang nagtuturo, nagtatama, nagko-comfort, at gumagabay sa atin upang makumpleto ang lahat ng dapat nating matapos sa ating buhay. Finishing is indeed better than starting. Padayon lang, huwag susuko. Discouragements, fear and distractions are no match for the power of God living inside each one of us. Let's pray. Father God, in times when I want to stop everything and move away from you, remind me, like you did Archippo, to finish what I started through the power of your grace. In Jesus' name, amen. In times when you're discouraged, continue what God called you to do. Find a friend who can encourage and admonish you in your life journey. At pakisabi ninyo kay Archippo, ipagpatuloy ang gawain tinanggap niya sa Panginoon. Colossians 4, verse 17. Ako po si Neo Rivera. God bless.